mention season 13, aka season 12, because we don't pretend, like to pretend season 12 didn't happen. Get the fuck out of my way, you fucking dickhead. The server just rolled back, and I already recorded 5 minutes of solo commentary, and I can't be fucked to really try hard again, so, oh well. That's a lot of rage. Maverick is first damage before, will he be first damage again? Nobody knows. But yeah. I do a little of that. Roll my sleeves up. I did this as well before. I guess we dug over a bit too far this time though. I did. Damn. Do a little of this. I'm doing things differently this time. Getting the stone pick first instead of a wood pick. Then I'll get my other stone tools. Crazy stuff. I'll grab this other 8 vein of iron. Actually, this one wasn't an 8 vein, so I don't really know what I'm saying. I guess I don't know my stuff. Well, still nice. That's right, I had 13 iron. Oh, well, that looks like X-ray. GG boys, I'm X-raying. I'm grab 16, so I can smelt some food. 16, then I grab some coal, so that I can smelt. Go up here. Oh, I got an apple this time. I didn't get an apple last time. Whoa. Kill that cow.
No.
Kill this cow. And this cow.
No.
Wow, I got less food this time. That's fucking sucks. Balls. And I was chopping trees. And then I was like, wait a second. I should smelt my food. And I did this. Made some furnaces. And I dropped those down. Like that. And then I smelted them. Like this. I don't really fix my sleeves, come on, game. I assume my sleeves to be like out of the way of my arms because they're a tiny bit too long for me. It's a bit of a pain. Anyway, we're gonna chop trees, we're gonna get apples. I didn't explain the game mode this time around. Basically, it's voted captains, people vote, and the captains, they vote, and they pick people, and if other people, if there's a timer that votes, it's random who gets the teammate, so. I think Michael might be getting me round one, but I'm not entirely sure. I'd be happy with all the captains. It'd be cool to get with Blue to get another hub, you know, even though it'd be another hub from before again. Good. Alright, oh look, an apple. See? Off to a great start. Hopefully I'll find some chicken real soon. Oh, pole damage doesn't hurt. Some torches now to be safe, because I do use torches when I play recorded rounds. Why? I don't really know, but hey, I do it, so deal with it, bitch. for a run around and look. See what I can find, you know? See how many apples I can pick up. Along the way. Grab all my iron. Grab helmet and boots to protect me against the environment. I don't want to throw out my furnace, I want to throw out my stone tools. And I want to get this apple. I don't know, like one or two more maybe, come on. It's one. Can I get a second? Come on, give me a seventh apple. I'll just punch this until I get an apple. There we go. Easy peasy. Now what, did another apple spawn while I was doing that? Well, nah, we good. Alright, I'm gonna go look for some more food. And then it's cave time. Ah, oh, he's more cows. Perfect. Just what I wanted.
No, 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 no.
Can I get any more, or are we just gonna have to go down like this? It's a big old plains. There should be some food, right? Some cows somewhere. I'm guessing whoever chopped trees here has got all of them, so. Damn. Might have to kill some sheep, honestly. I don't have a choice. I guess it's sheep killing then. I'll kill whatever sheep I find on the way back to that cave I saw before, because it looked alright. Guess I could kill these ones. Mine's just a backup there. I'm going all steak as long as I can. I better save raw mutton. And then save the steak for when I really need it, like battle. Player versus player. Thank you, Mr. Wolf. Oh, having an iron pick is so much more useful. Took damage, Shane took damage, no one else does. I meant it'd be cool. If not, oh well. It is what it is. Gotta get a whole bunch of coal so I can get a bunch of torches as well. just GG. 10 minutes left in the episode. I thought I heard lava for a second there. Maybe not. I don't want a roller coaster for long, come on. Just be good. Give me a cave like as soon as I go out the other end. That was a quick 6 diamonds. Grab this iron too. Jesus, isn't he? Bottom, 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 bottom. Come on, give me a cave. I might turn my sounds up a little bit so I can hear a bit better. Damage. Oh, what the fuck is this? Oh, Rocky Foundland. How big is that? An 8 vein. Nice. I guess it's if I keep rollercoasting into ores, it's gonna be interesting, but otherwise, probably not. My iron pick's almost broken, so I am gonna have to stop and smell. I might do it at the top of the rollercoaster here. Back down we go. My pick's about to break, but I should have some iron coming soon. There we go. Rip pick. Do I just make the diamond one, or should I wait until I get a team? I think I should wait until I get a team in case someone else makes one, you know? Better be safe than sorry and all that. Dum 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 d sorry, this is such a boring perspective. I was going for a nice, exciting cave to explore, but I guess I'm not that lucky. Frollo, where's the caves? Oh, there we go. That works. Alright, where are you, Mr. Lava? Here we go. Get back and grab my stuff. Put some cobble on my hotbar, probably, since that's probably a better building block than dirt. Steak. Mutton. Steak. Gold. Iron. 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 Grab all my furnaces back. We should be good to go. Chest plate. Pants. Bucket. Alrighty. Let's go explore a cave. Oh, that didn't take too long. At least it was an interesting roller coaster, you know. I found stuff. Mushroom on me, I'm gonna check that out in a sec. I'm hoping we can find some diamonds. I'm gonna finish this lava pool. Gosh, I finished the lava pool, didn't I? Fuck. Going crazy. Please don't just be this cave. I swear I heard lava. I definitely hear lava. Adventure wasn't over already. This is starting to look promising. Hey, diamonds. My teammates having chance, I'm just gonna make a chest plate right off the bat. Which is nice. God, I hope I don't have to solo come for too long. I kinda wanna get around them just so I don't have to talk on my own. Which I think is understandable enough, right? Because everyone wants to be top that I picked first. Always that too. 1 minute till the end of the episode. Oh, like 30 seconds till the end of the episode, rather. Oh, God. What the heck? I swear there's lava that way. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. See you guys in the next episode.